Minister Anthony Albanese will address the G7 summit in Japan today as countries agree on new sanctions towards Russia. Live to Nine political editor Charles Croucher in Hiroshima. Charles, what's on the PM's agenda today?
A morning, Lara. Plenty of meetings for the PM, the UN Secretary General, the President of the EU Council, Joe Biden, and the Quad as well. This is the Peace Promenade in Hiroshima. It has been deliberately chosen as the venue for this summit to symbolically recognise the threat of nuclear war. I want to show you the promenade right now. I'll get Gaith to spin around if we can, just to show you the amount of police that are here. This is the main thoroughfare for the world leaders, a heavy police presence because it is the seven most... The seven most powerful leaders of democracies in the world, and a special guest this time around, Volodymyr Zelensky, the Ukrainian leader. On his way here, he stopped yesterday in Saudi Arabia to address Arab nations, asking for assistance. He is coming here as the leaders of the nations here all increase their sanctions on Russia. Russia is the focus of this summit, in particular, increase economic sanctions. Joe Biden saying this morning it is the highest level of sanctions against a developed economy that has ever been placed. In response, Russia has just banned a number of Americans for attending or going to Russia, including people like Barack Obama and Stephen Colbert, the comedian. That's happened in the last few minutes. For today, though, for the Prime Minister, the focus will be the US in particular with Joe Biden, and then that Quad meeting that was meant to take place in Sydney next week has been condensed. Just 40 minutes. It will happen on the sidelines before the gala dinner, but all four leaders of the Quad are here, and that will take place later tonight. Lara.
OK, Charles Croucher, thank you. Prime Minister Anthony Albanese has made it to Japan, where he'll meet with leaders of the G7 in Hiroshima. Relations with Beijing will be a focus point at the summit, with the PM calling for China to remove its outstanding trade restrictions on Australia. Mr Albanese has also confirmed he's been invited to visit China, but is yet to accept that invitation. Meanwhile, a Quad meeting will take place in Hiroshima between the leaders of Australia, the United States, India and Japan after being cancelled in Sydney.